My name is Daniel Schmitz. I knew I've always wanted to be a teacher. Even from when I was a little kid, my aunt had a blackboard in her basement that I would somehow take over all the time I was there, or every time I was there, rather, and I would try to teach my cousins. It came from seeing, I equate everything to movies, seeing Indiana Jones at a very young age, and seeing that education can be fun, and seeing that history can be entertaining. That's when I started trying to teach all of my cousins history, even though I think it was completely wrong, but it was something. But no, I've always wanted to be a teacher ever since I was a little kid. My grade school, I went to Assumption Parish Grade School. It was a lot like this, a little bit bigger. I had one eighth grade English teacher named Mr. Carl, who probably had a huge effect on me at that age. He's the one that kind of spurred me into wanting to become a teacher because he made English fun. He made writing fun. He basically made me understand that writing is a way to express yourself rather than just something that you do for a grade. I went to high school at St. Mary's High School. Then went to Maryville to finish out my full degree, and that was in history with a minor in political science. After I graduated from Maryville, the plan was I was going to immediately go into a master's program, but turns out that no school, no public school was hiring English teachers or history teachers. Finally realized, you know what, I'm Catholic, why don't I look at Catholic schools? And I found St. Stephen's, and within 5 minutes of sending Mr. Sturgill an email, I got a phone call from Mr. Sturgill saying, when can you come in? When can we talk to you? I immediately went in and got the job. I was raised in Catholic schools, and St. Stephen's is such a unique place because it's a neighborhood school. As somebody that was, you know, has been looking at schools for a long time, these don't exist anymore. I think seventh grade is awesome. It's that age where you care. It's before you guys hit eighth grade. It's been fascinating to see you guys kind of grow as seventh graders, because when I first came in, it was coming off that pandemic year where you guys kind of stopped sixth grade right in the middle. But seeing you guys grow from that to now you guys are going to be the leaders next year has been very, very fascinating. There's a lot of struggles teaching in a pandemic, trying to keep everyone separated. I'm a big believer in group work. I love getting groups together and having that discussion time. You're limited to how much you can do that in a pandemic, or how big a group can be in a pandemic. Trying to keep that idea of being in a group, growing those relationships, while being separated. I'd say that's probably the biggest struggle, the biggest hurdle of all of this. I just want to say thanks to the St. Stephen's community. I don't think I've ever felt more welcome in a school before. They've made me feel at home, but they've emailed me just say, hey, that assignment, we really like that. That is awesome. Thank you for doing that. It's just a wonderful thing to be a part of, because not only are you a part of the school, but like I said, you're a part of the community. I do what I do because I'm a nerd and I love talking about history and English. But much more than that, there's something in teaching called the aha moment. It's when you teach something and the student finally gets it, and it's the face you guys make, the expression, the, oh, that's how it is. I love that. That's what I got into education for. Like, I love inspiring. I love teaching. I love watching somebody understand something finally. That's the best part.